I never play in the set. It just seems like such an auspicious night, you know? All crammed in here, and the lamplight glistening off of this guy's rocking beard. I see you. I only wish that you guys could see what I could see. so you can be this thoroughly aroused. Not just him neither. Don't let him take all the credit, although he gets a lot of it. It's for all y'all!
The background a bit too bright, and to bring it like more focus, and you got it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
Yeah. so long ago. Laying my eyes upon the stereo. No way, no way.
Thank you.
I wanna take a video on this lady's phone. Not like that, you perverts. Get your minds out of the gutter. I am not that kind of girl. Right. Well, it's been a great career. I'll enjoy being canceled. I did take my pants off last year, but that's... But that's only because you asked me to. You and whoever else was here last year. But I've been doing a lot of thinking, and you know, I want to be known for my music. Not just for my incredibly sweaty legs. Among other things. It's uncomfortable, isn't it? Wish I'd stayed home, actually. All right, let's take a video on this lady's phone because I have an ingenious plan to make it look like you guys are way, way more excited than you actually are right now. Bear with me. And then, when she looks at it in like 5 years' time, she'll forget that it wasn't actually like that all the way through from the beginning to end. Also, it will be genuinely as we go along. But anyway, for now, shall we take a video? Yeah.